I nominated Brewster because he's such a great guy. And he does more than just work with Meals on Wheels. He works with other organizations as well. And he's one of those people that is just always helping others. Well, I've known him for the last 6 years as a Meals on Wheels volunteer. And before that, I'd always heard what a great guy he was. So we were glad to have him come along and become a volunteer for us.
Well, you know, I've lived in Norman most all of my adult life. I, you know, raised my family here, went to school here, as you and I talked about. Spent most of my working life here, and this community has always been very good to me. It's been good to my family, and when I retired, I decided that, you know, I didn't just want to sit at home where I just play golf every other day, so I knew about Meals on Wheels, and I looked into their situation and liked what I saw, and glad I decided to do it. So Meals on Wheels, I deliver meals every Thursday and then substitute whenever they need me to fill in for someone else. We sometimes are the only person that an individual sees during the day, and we have some good conversations, get well acquainted with the people, so yeah, I enjoy that.
Like last November, a gentleman came in. He said Brewster Hobby had told him to come by and see us to see if we could help him out, and he said Brewster was a great friend and went on about him, what a wonderful guy he was. And we were able to help this gentleman with setting him up for meal delivery and signing him up for Thanksgiving meals, Christmas wish list, and things like that. And a few days later, I called Brewster, or I spoke to him for some reason or another, and I mentioned this gentleman's name. I said, "Your friend so-and-so." And Brewster had to think for a minute, and he said, "Oh, I must have given him a ride through the RSVP program." And here, Brewster had spent an hour with him, and to this gentleman, he was like a best friend. So it's amazing the impact he has. Yes, I think Brewster is extremely humble, and I think we're very fortunate to have him here in Norman, to where when I spoke to him about where he was volunteering and what he was doing, he did not detail near as much information as I got from other people I spoke to.
Well, I do it because of the feel good, you know. It's needed. It's a needed service. We need drivers all the time, both for Meals on Wheels and for Rider Ride. So it's something that's really needed. I think that you get a lot of satisfaction out of knowing that you're helping someone. I think Meals on Wheels is a great service. You know, I think the staff over there does a great job. I'm surprised, you know, that they nominated me, because there's hundreds of people that volunteer in Norman, as you well know, and that's what makes Norman such a special place to live.